It's weird to be able to play this game like normally again. Especially compared to what Chain of Memories was. Oh shit, this is where we did all the fights towards the end of the first game. Or Chain of Memories. Unzip my face and behold my true form.
Yeah. Help. Yeah.
I actually thought I was supposed to die there for a minute. I was gonna just about to ask that question. Uh-oh.
What? What is this thing?
Yeah, Harless isn't so tough now, is he? Yeah, I was right all along. If you hear my chair creaking, I apologize. I should probably get a new one.
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
I can see. Nailed it.
Said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them?
Look for a photo about it.
It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So
girls
like,
are smelly.
Anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go on accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look!
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on.
That's what we're doing here?
Why would anyone want to steal
that's what we're
a
doing here.
Like Alright.
Oh, thanks.
As a general statement, I know Chain of Memories, I cut out a lot of the fights. That's because they were hard cuts kind of things, and the game kind of worked like that. If this one's like Kingdom Hearts 1, and the fights are just blent into everything else, I probably won't cut that much out, but we'll see. If I die in boss fights and shit, that's definitely going to cut out. No one will know other than when I do the montages of all the deaths.
Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
They met. I recognize Sword.
At 12%.
What the fuck is this? What's Dez up to?
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
So zipper faces
both
are called
are
nobodies?
Nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
That's why Sora's not in it yet. Then we need him to come back before all the bad goes on. This is fucking wild.
Huh? Where am I? What happened to my home? My island?
Is this only as far as little Sora's brains restored so far?
Who are you?
They will come at you out of nowhere. as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
This is a crazy fucking plot already.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
So is he, like, going back through his life right now? Like, that game is being played, overlapped with this one, and
Keyblade?
Roxas is dreaming about Sora for some reason. Are the days going to make a difference? I would assume yes, because the one game's even freaking named, like 365 divided by 2 or something, isn't it? 368 divided by 2? I got me a smackin' stick.
What was that about? Oh.
I'm sorry, odd cloaked man, I didn't see you. That looks like...
Sorry about that.
That looks like Riku pants.
Thanks.
The lollipops we saw in the endings of the last game.
You guys think we'll always be together like this?
Nope.
I sure hope so.
I'd give it about 10 minutes from that statement. Huh?
Where did that come from?
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you.
Now everyone tell their jokes off the popsicle sticks.
It's going to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Ooh, got him. Do we go steal stuff now, after being worried about being called thieves? Here we go. Time to load up on saves. Make sure you always save. It's a tip for all the kids out there. Follow us to Market Street. You have some cash? Go buy some weapons and armor. So press the buttons here real quick. What? What is this? So the map's cut. Kind of cool, I guess. Not being able to should you kind of zoom out and see the whole map? I guess this is acceptable for the time being. Yo, get me back to skateboard.
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
You know what promises mean, especially in this world. $3,600. Quick math. Oh shit, we're gonna go buy pretzels. Delicious. Pretzels and watermelon. What kind of crazy conversion rate is a pretzel 300 and then a watermelon's 2,000? Someone crunch the numbers here and tell me what monies translates into monies. Let's go do help wanted jobs off the board. Those pretzels are making them thirsty. Okay, so it's getting a little bit better now. Alright. Roxas has a journal. He doesn't have a Jiminy Cricket journal. Let's go freaking be famous. Don't the ball touch your ground, the longer ball is kept in, no more money week. Let's play some soccer here.
Yeah.
I don't even know what the hell I was doing there. I've kid probably 10. I'm gonna figure out how to do this for real. At least once more. If it doesn't stay in the fucking air, how am I supposed to keep it in the air? Kid. I used to try them all. Cargo climb. I can't push it. So I thought I was gonna break it when it popped up like that the first time, or I did the special Super Smash both times there. Good work, kid. All these jobs fucking suck. Skateboard and deliver letters. Here we go. Here we go. What the fuck game is... I don't even know what the hell is going on right now. Roxas, I realize you're on the clock, bud. Alright. What I don't realize is where I'm supposed to go drop these fucking letters off. It is beyond crazy to me that they actually have like all the real fuck's last delivery? All the real, like, actual skateboard tricks? I think that bird's the key. I knew it. We'll do that again. I can definitely do that faster. How many times are you making me do this? We got this time, right? Here we go. Do, deliver the mail. Got you, stupid bird. Got you, where is the other bird? You are up in the air, something, something. 11 seconds, you can't top that. No one can top that. Let's go find the tram common board then. So we've already tried those jobs now. Tram common is huge. Good luck, you idiot. We're going parkouring. Already like freaking poo land, just for the record. These hot postage combos. I feel like if they're gonna make me do this dumb shit, they should at least mark off on a map somewhere where all I'm supposed to be having to go with these things. Sora's struggle, not Sora. I gotta learn. Roxas' struggle is my struggle right now. It's too real. So obviously there's a best path to do there. That was kind of embarrassing. Two out of three stars. Smack the bees. This is even more like Winnie the Pooh land now. See me freaking parry those bees? You see me freaking parry those bees? How much money? Money, 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 money. Why isn't it even on there? Oh, it's the bomb. 360, come on.